Here are some tips when measuring weight. Make sure that the scale is balanced to zero. If you want to get the reading in pounds, look on the silver side of the bar. So 0, 50, 100, 150, 200, 250, 300. So these are all in pounds. If you're doing kilograms, look on the black side of the bar. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140. Make sure that the weights align with the grooves. So this is 20 kilogram, 50 pounds, 40 kilogram, so again, looking at the arrow, 100 pounds.